Hey, thank you for joining me again in Lee's Vegan Food Time. Well, recently I come across this no chicken from this vegetarian butcher. I have tried many ways of cooking it. I tried to make it into a stew. I tried fried it with vegetable. But I still don't get the kind of satisfaction I needed, I wanted. And recently I come across a new way of cooking it. And after cooking that, I find that the texture tastes more like chicken, minus the chicken smell, okay? Because this is made of soya, if you were to boil it, it will absorb and it will expand. But here, I cook it in a very different way. So today, I'm gonna show you how to make a dry, no chicken curry, all right? And I hope that you will follow this video. And if you like it, click like and subscribe and notification bell for further videos. Thank you so much. Right, here's my no chicken dry curry. I'm gonna leave it in the room temperature to cool it down. Once it has cooled down, the texture will be exactly like chicken. Of course, minus the chicken smell. I hope you liked today's video. Thank you for joining me.